How about some Hendrix? James Marshall in the house.